Clip the gear. And we'll make a gear command. Okay. Just clip that. We'll put that for the new gear.